Electric cars have been a staple of CES for years now, and 2018 is no different. But if you want an electric car with a range of more than 200 miles, you haven't had many choices, but that's about to change. A lot of attention has been paid this year to Fisker and their new Emotion sedan. While the old Fisker went bankrupt after releasing the Karma, a car we weren't impressed with when we tested it at our track, the new company is promising more than 400 miles of range on the Emotion. They also say the car will have the ability to get 125 miles of range after charging for only 9 minutes. But you don't need to spend more than $100,000 for a long-range electric anymore. More affordable long-range EVs, like the Tesla Model 3 and the Chevrolet Bolt, are already on sale. And they're going to be joined later this year by the Kia Niro EV. This EV promises an all-electric range of 238 miles. Chinese startup Byton also revealed a futuristic all-electric SUV that promises a range of up to 323 miles and will be able to get around 250 miles of range on a 30-minute charge. And with high-end features like this huge dashboard display, this could be a competitor to the Tesla Model X, but will start at only $45,000. Advancements in EV technology are not only solving the problem of short ranges and long charge times, they're also making EVs more convenient to charge altogether. BMW recently announced a charge pad that could be installed on the ground to allow their electric cars to charge wirelessly. These could be installed in a garage or even in parking spots on the street. The charging pads will be available later this year. Taken together, these advancements make EVs much more competitive to conventional cars. For more on EVs, check out consumerreports.org.